SSB. Synchronization signal and PBCH block. What is SSB? SSB block is used during cell search and for a UE to acquire time and frequency synchronization and necessary information to access the cell. Consists of PSS, SSS and PBCH in time and frequency domains. It's occupying four OFDM symbols in time domain and 240 subcarriers or 20 RBs in frequency domain. PSS and SSS are the primary and secondary synchronization signals, which are spanning over 127 subcarriers. PBCH, a physical broadcast channel. It is three symbols in duration, and it spans over 48 subcarriers from top and bottom of the symbol where SSS is located. There is one DMRS resource for each four resource elements of PBCH. So the PBCH DMRS density is 1/4. PBCH use polar coding, QPSK modulation, and it carries master information block or MIB. MIB carries system frame number, subcarrier spacing, which is used for SIP1, initial access message 2, message 4, system information broadcast messages, SSB subcarrier offset or KSSB, the frequency domain offset between SSB and the resource block grid. DMRS type A position. This gives the time position for the first DMRS symbol for both downlink and uplink. PDCCH configuration for SIP1. This is 8-bit length value. The first 4 bits for control resource set 0 and last 4 bits for search space 0. Control resource set 0 is an index, indicates a length and duration of the core set 0, which is used for SIP1. Search space 0 is for type 0 PDCCH monitoring occasions. Cell baird or not. Intra-frequency reselection is allowed or not. Physical layer cell identity or PCI. There are 1008 unique PCIs in 5GNR, whereas LT had only 504 unique PCIs. PCI is given by 3 times value derived from SSS plus value derived from PSS. NID1 can be value between 0 and 335, and NID2 has 0, 1 or 2 values. SSB burst. A G0B can transmit consecutive SSBs, and this will be used for beam swapping. The maximum SSB count for FR1 is 4 and 8, and for FR2 is 64. For SA, we have in one group and group presence I's. They have 8 bits. So in one group can represent all SSBs of FR1, but group presence is needed for FR2. For NSA, we have short, medium, and long bitmaps. It uses 4, 8, and 64 bits respectively.